Breast cancer is very common. 1 in 8 women will get breast cancer, and 1% of all breast cancers are male. So it's very important to not just examine yourself, as I talked to you before, but also look after your breast health as much as you can. There are certain tips that I want to give you that will help you do just that without the aid of a doctor or hospital. Tip number one is exercise. There's been really good evidence from excellent meta-analysis and research studies that 150 minutes of exercise a week, which is 2.5 hours, reduces your risk of breast cancer. It not only reduces the risk of it coming back if you've had it by up to 40%, but we think it reduces the risk of ever getting it up to 20%. So it's worth going out and doing some exercise. Tip number two is diet. So everyone says to eat a healthy diet. What does that mean? For cancer reduction, having a rainbow diet, so lots of colours of fruit and vegetables, is the way forward, because that gives you the right balance of nutrients to fight any cancer cells in the body. The highest achieving fruit and vegetables from that are the purple ones, so beetroot, blueberries, things like that. They have a high number of antioxidants that fight cancer-causing free radicals. Other things that have come into prominence recently have been herbs such as turmeric and ginger, but I'd say don't go overboard, just cook with them regularly and they will help you with your cancer fight. So my third top tip is don't be afraid to talk about it. If you've examined yourself and you've found something that you're worried about that's not normal, please ask someone. See your GP, come and see me. Talk about breast examination with each other. Make sure it's something that is normal for you, your girlfriends, your family members, because the earlier that we can spot things, the better we are at treating them. Breast cancer survival is excellent. Across the board, we have a 70% survival rate, and if we pick things up early, that goes up to the 90-95% group. So we can do something about it. There's no such thing as a wasted appointment. If there's anything you're worried about, please come and see us. 9 times out of 10, it will be fine, and you can go home feeling a little bit less anxious. However, if we do find something wrong, there's lots we can do to help you.